tying that into the concept of the Time record where I'm writing a letter to Melissa, to Mac. You know, and then that sounds so good going straight into the Good Enough record. And the Christoph, the whole, like, and what I want to say is the thesis is like... appreciate our heroes while they're here. Appreciate your loved ones while they're here. Don't wait till they're gone too. You know what I'm saying? And just acknowledge the now and live in it. Be present. You know what I'm saying? And have and drive that home. And like, you know, how a lot of these, you know, songs, especially the relationship ones, have been about chasing ghosts. Well, stop chasing ghosts. Just live in the now and just love yourself for who you are and where you're at and just have that be.
Love it.
Yeah.
Love it.
The central theme of like all of this, like,
love it.
Yeah, these things happen and fuck, like a lot happens and like, you know, highs and lows, but ultimately, no matter where you are, you're right there and just live in that moment. So cool.
Yeah. That's funny. That's literally like what I'm, I feel like that's what I'm closing out is that is, I feel like coming up on 30.
Yeah.
All that is, I'm leaving all that behind, bro. Like, and I gotta be present. You know what I mean? And like, I can't, some of the conversations I've been having with myself, I'm not gonna keep having. You know what I mean? I'd rather like adjust things, you know what I mean? So I don't carry that over into this next phase of my life. You know what I'm saying?
Absolutely.
That's how I've been feeling. Yo, can you play when you're gone?
I'm also like, this is facts, but every bar is real. In 20 years, pretty good, I'm making art still. I'm letting everything go like a jar sale.
Because my songs are
beautiful, it sounds like it's real.
Alright, you can stop it. Yeah, okay. So, swap.
I don't know how to explain that, but it's like when you're like so tired, music sounds like it's faster, like it's better, and then I started to get delirious.
Yeah, you didn't have any other notes, so we got Time, Cut, Love Runs Out, Redo Verses, Who Do You Love, Get Stumps From Gene. I think you want to cut that over, is that what you were saying?
Yeah, Who Do You Love, I need to recut and do a second verse.
Okay. And then we got I'm on Fire Recut versus Good Enough. We need a layer vocal, ad-libs, do some runs in open space, Wild and Free, cut that. Breakdown, do second verse. These things happen too, recut, reapproach the drums, bounce back, James on the trumpet, and work on a mix a little bit better, make a knock. When you're gone, adjust, put Wayne third, Maney, recut, and do second verse. If I try to, recut, and do second verse.
Yeah, that's more than enough homework.
Yeah.
I don't want to keep getting thrown new music until we get that homework done.
Say that.
Because you're just adding more onto the plate almost. You know what I mean? And it's like, and I get it, it's just try it, just cut it, let's just get it done. But it's like at the same time, like, I don't know. A bird in the hand is worth two in the bush.
Facts.
Like, that's the expression. You know, and these cats, like, aren't the ones shooting the birds. So it's like, yeah, you just asked me to go shoot them, of course, bro, but you're not shooting them. You just want all the birds, you know, but I have hella birds.
We're about as deep as the last one at this point. Maybe more. Yeah, maybe more.
There's 80 honestly, songs in the new, I counted the other day, there's 80 in the new box, in the new folder. And I know that there's more than that that we've done in other and it's just, man. This may not work, but reference BTSDU by Jai Paul. There was this big-ass wobbly synth that came in. Just listen to that and then just think about, like pitching the synth down, layering it with something deeper under it.
BTSDU?
BTSDU was a song by a gentleman by the name of Jai Paul. Song I sampled and flipped back in 2010 or 9. And then Drake sampled the same thing and it got bigger. Get my ass to sleep, guys.
All right, bro.
All right, yo.
Yo, BJ, so what's it like?
Bro, shut the fuck up.
We out here in Vegas at the Palms in the trippiest motherfucking suite I ever seen in my life. This shit is amazing. Mirrors everywhere. I'm panicking. Young Jerry over here dripped out. Came from the Zoom, feel me? Celine out.
It was a rainy day, you know?
400,000
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I'm Fast Jerry, you see it? Just happened, you wanna see it again?
What time is it? Okay.
Yeah,
what time is it, 100,000?
The pinstripes and the pinstripe pants and the cheetah jacket, but, and the gold teeth.
And the
there's something and the earrings and the two earrings and the watch and like all the diamonds
and the necklace
there's something I can't quite pinpoint it. I think he needs a hat.
Location in the motherfucking universe right now. Vegas, make some noise for yourselves. Come on.
We can get everybody but one person on the
it's
jet.
It's my birthday.
That's not how jets work.
Biggest boss in the game. Club ties. Know what it is.
Bro, you don't. You have a flight. Kathy, he's booked you a flight,
he's
bro.
Getting me on the jet. Kathy, he told me I'm going on the jet.
That's not, huh?
I'm saying that's not how jets work.
Exactly.
Okay, but right. Jerry gave me, he's like, I'm taking you on the jet this time.
It was preset already, bro. You
it
have
is,
a flight,
is what
bro.
It is.
It's not, it's what it is, bro.
Why the fuck would have done the work like that?
Get in the car so I can get this nigga G in, bro.
I'm talking about,
get in the car. You are, well, get in the car. You might get in the car.
I'm supposed to document.
Let's skedaddle.
Gerald, you're a good man.
I bought the PJ for G's birthday today. You know, let's slight work. You survived.
Hey, we're good and alive. We're in San Diego, a whale's vagina.
What?
Let's do it.
A whale's vagina.
Ron Burgundy, bro, Anchorman. You don't remember that scene? Classic sister, bro.
Fucking sound set, Minnesota, motherfucker. Year 2070 is still going on. G still headlining this shit, motherfucker. It's never ending. You fucking feel me?